Hello my dear students, you are looking at Entamoeba Histolytica life cycle. It starts with the trophozoite stage of Entamoeba Histolytica. That mature trophozoite which undergoes repeated binary fission, it leads to the formation of a precystic stage. That precystic stage constitute the chromatoid bodies and the glycogen granules. During the trophozoite stage, it feeds upon the RBC and the submucosa and mucosa layers of intestine, and it converts into precystic stage. By undergoing binary fission, it converts into precystic stage. In the precystic stage is non-feeding stage. In this stage, it stores its food material, that uses its food material, and it undergoes its nucleus undergoes two mitotic divisions. It leads to the formation of a tetranucleated cyst. This tetranucleated cyst enters into the other host. Other host means new host. It enters into new host through contaminated food and water. After entering into the man, by the action of trypsin enzyme, this tetranucleated cyst comes out and enters into the large intestine of man. In the large intestine of man, this tetranucleated cyst, which undergoes four mitotic division and leads to the formation of two mitotic divisions and leads to the formation of eight amoebillae. By that, there is a metacystic trophozoites formation takes place. These metacystic trophozoites convert into mature trophozoites. Some trophozoites which enters into the lungs and the liver of man, it shows the extra intestinal migration also. I hope all of you understand. Already I have given an information by drawing the diagram. That's also same. This also. So if you compare with one another, there is some stages which we were explained on the board is the same. Here if you see that is a binucleate cyst, uninucleate cyst, like that they have uni, and uni is nothing but the single nucleus. Bi is nothing but the two nucleus. Like that the uninucleate convert into binucleate, binucleate convert into tetranucleated. Here like that there will be the formation of a tetranucleated cyst. The tetranucleated cyst which undergoes again mitotic division, it leads to the formation of a, each one undergoes one mitotic division and leads to the formation of a 8 amoebillae. That 8 amoebillae are the amoebillae convert into the trophozoite stage of Entamoeba Histolytica. This is about Entamoeba Histolytica. I will give the time for you to draw a diagram and look upon it and draw the diagram. I hope all of you have drawn the diagram. Draw neatly and send.